history of Hungary. So if you just look around here, can you recognize like any major architectural styles in
Well, Gothic.
Gothic, yeah. Very good. Yes, you can recognize it from the very narrow and sort of pointy arch and the big rose windows. So something similar you would have, let's say, on the Notre Dame.
Yeah,
style, right?
Yeah.
How about this one? So this is the one that came after Gothic. Do you know this one?
Neo-Gothic?
Well, yes, but this is actually Baroque.
Oh, Baroque, right,
yes. You can recognize it from that it's very sort of richly decorated, lots of curvy lines, you know, very intricate. For me, I think it's a bit over-decorated, actually. How about this one? This is the one we had before Gothic, so this is also typical, let's say, in Ireland. This was the style of the first...
Celtic?
Roman, right? It's called,
yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, so it's like a Roman or Romanesque. Okay, so these are the three major styles, and the idea is that all of them are just replicas of famous buildings from present-day Hungary.